take you back 40 years, when disco was king and political correctness was but a twinkle in humanity's eye.